I think I found my favorite story of the 2023 World Baseball Classics, the legend of Shlomo Lipitz. Lipitz is 44 years old, rocks a mullet, has a gold tooth, works in the music industry, plays in various rec leagues across New York, and on his spare time, he's an Israeli baseball hero. He doesn't throw over 75. Instead, he pitches roughly 30 games a year for the three teams he's a part of, and he has to request work off so he can pitch for Team Israel in international competitions. His playing days with Team Israel go all the way back to the 90s when he was playing Little League in their first international competition, which was a 50-0 loss to Saudi Arabia. His only professional experience was all the way back in 2007 as a part of the now defunct Israel Baseball League, in which he dominated. So far, that's my favorite story of the World Baseball Classics, but I'm curious, what's been your favorite story so far?